I forgot the extra cushion for the saddle. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be painful. Yeah. For some weird reason, transitioning from the ascent to the MX track is proving to be difficult, if I can use that word. I don't know if it's just my mind playing tricks on me. I know it's my mind, I'm probably trying to talk myself out of doing 60Ks today. Well, it has to be done, I guess. Thanks, you. Ah. some weird reason these brakes are not taking it easy here for two reasons. Kamloops Road is one of those iffy roads, so I tend to be extra careful when cycling through here, especially that I'll mostly do this early in the morning. So, but I suppose we should thank God that it's a Sunday, so the road is not as busy as it normally would during this time of the day. In case you're wondering, by the way, today is what's the day today? May 9th, 2021. And it's right about, I think somewhere around, is it 11, 12, I think. So the other reason why I'm taking it easy is because I'm covering 60 km's, and there's a couple stretches along Leopards Hill that are quite complex. I've never cycled through Leopards Hill, at least that part of Leopards Hill, but I've driven through that road, and I'll be honest, I'm not really looking forward to cycling through those stretches. But we'll see. Hopefully I'll still have energy to do that. Come on, really? Yeah, he clearly knows he's in the wrong, right? There's another move, right? Wrong side. I think I'll turn through here. am I expending so much energy? I didn't realize I've become this thin. Just noticed. I wonder what happened here. Nothing pretty, that's for sure. Is wide open, beautiful. Okay, these things are not working clearly. Oh, they are working. I'm sure people are looking like me, like, what is that weirdo doing, right? He's cycling, he could easily cycle through, but it's important to follow the rules, I guess. Are these things working? I don't think these things are working, is it? What? These things are not working, I think. things are not working. All right. Let it go. Get my breath. Wondering why it feels like there's a additional resistance, right? It turns out I swapped out the old tires and replaced them with Maxxis tubeless ready tires, right? And I think the grip is significantly much more than the previous set of tires that I had on here. So yeah, But open fire. Hold on. You got him on. Oof. You got him on. Yeah. from this side. Side of the road, El Capitan. El Capitan. Thank you. Bwana Kapitan. May their souls rest in peace indeed. It's kind of weird that I've never really cycled through here. I don't think it's disrespectful to go check out where our brothers and sisters are lying, I guess. I wonder if, should probably look this up, I wonder if this would be disrespectful. I mean, it's more or less like I'm paying homage, I guess. I think it's in bad taste. This place gives me the heebie-jeebies. Mom, no hands. Departed ones. Apparently they are resting now. In peace. Thank you. So over there, dude. Precious and I must have come out of one of these roads. I'm not sure which one. That's where I'm trying to connect into. This is one of those rare moments when you wish they were around, right? To guide. Wonder what this is. There's a flag of the Republic right there. Must be some government department premise. It says Zambia police there. Thank you. Kamloops Spirituality Center. Wow. Wow, I had no idea there was a National Catholic Hospital, yeah? Intriguing. That character made it sound like it was meant for me, right? One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, yellow fish, yes. One fish, two fish, three fish, red fish, blue fish, yellow fish. Dr. Zeus. Dom. House. Not quite sure what that is about, but should we check it out? Ooh. No. Must not veer off path. The water just fell off. Mukunyu place, land for sale. $110,000, right? Not kwacha, no. Dollars, apparently. That's for 0.8 acres. Insane. I've always thought we need some sort of regulation in place, yeah? You know, when it comes to selling of land or something. It's just ridiculous, really. All the best to the suckers that are willing to pay $110,000 $110,000 for an acre. You know, you always have I think it has something to do with feeling important somehow. I think, you know, a typical human being will feel, now I'm not hating here, right, I'm just saying, stating the obvious, you know, they'll feel important that they purchased land, right, along Leopards Hill Road, and they purchased it at $110,000, right? Insane. Insane. Stupid, if you ask me. Stupid. $110,000. You kidding me? And we're still, right? You only get to own it for what, 99 years, right? That's how long the government will lease land to you, you know? And of course you can extend the lease after 99 years. And I know what you're thinking, right? Your argument is, oh no, I won't be around when the lease expires or something. Well, I suppose your descendants will be, right? What's going on here? Yeah, yeah, yeah. See you, sucker. Wonder where this heads off to. Does this? I wonder if that guy did what they're saying you're not supposed to do, right? And that's overtake here. Just overtook me. No, he does show vehicles anyway. In his defense, I suppose. Giddy-a, horsey, giddy-a! I'll make you eat oats. Yeah, I'm taking it easy today, right? American International School of Lusaka. Okay. Domestic violence. In case you're wondering, there's a speed limit here, which is why people are taking it easy. Plus, there are those things up ahead, right? Trying to check for characters that would do the wrong thing. Refreshing to bump into a fellow cyclist. There you go, right there. Hello. Dogs cry. When thugs cry. Woo-hoo! I wonder if it's headed to Chirundo or something. ma'am, no hands. Well, at least one hand, right? Hang out. Oh, this looks beautiful, right? Wonder who stays here. Worldwide riches. Woo. I wonder this place doesn't get flooded right in the rainy season.
We should be blood.
You thugs cry. What thugs cry? What the? Saddle yard. What the hell is that? In paddock. Okay, housing complexes. Let's check it out. What's down this road? It says Pizia Farm. Hang out. Woo! Let's cry. Woo-hoo! All right. You should. Oops. I hope there's no vehicle coming through there. Let's get up. Curiosity killed the cat, they say. I'm no cat master. To worldwide riches. When thugs cry. Wow. Cry. We shed blood. Pow pow. Wow. They even have a forklift for hire. Oh yes, it looks like property. Pristine and all. Okay. Not quite sure what this is, but... Pier roofing. It's a case of conservation. Okay. Alright. Let's check out what's up ahead. I'd be surprised if it's cordoned off or something. It's closed off. It's probably a close. I guess every country, you know, every society has a small cluster of individuals that will, you know, they'll just extract huge chunks of land, right? Claim it as their own, you know, close it off and just live in isolation or something. Huh. This is what people around here are clearly doing or did, right? I'm not saying there's anything wrong with what they're doing. I mean, technically speaking, there's nothing wrong with this, right? Everything is done within the confines of the so-called law of the land, I guess. The hell that means. What is this? Mr. Cab Shield. Hey, P. Is there a road down here? I don't know what I'm doing here, but it doesn't look like there's a road. Boom, boom, boom! Let's just go back. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. One more. Here we go. Now we're winding back. Not the land, of course. We're just singing along to those odd tracks, right? Boom, boom, boom! That's Snoop, I think, featuring Master P. Or is it Master P featuring Snoop Dogg? Now defunct No Limit Studio, must have bang, produced this. I don't know. Five, four, four. Woo. Might be Silk. I think also featured Silk the Shock, I believe. Was a classic back then. Still is, in my opinion. So there's Mystic on this track, there's Silk the Shocker, there's Master P, and of course, Snoop! Aha! I can't get it. Nah. It ain't told you. D-O-double-G-Z. Let's check out what's up ahead here. Right. Boom, boom, boom. Zilla. What the hell is Zilla? Bondish. Billionish. And everybody ride. And when we ride, you're right. Just curious as to what Zilla is all about. I could always look it up once I get back home, but why not check it out right now? This is a part where I am thankful I came with the MX Run instead of the Ascent, or still the Buffalo Charger. I would have been dragging either one of those two bikes. But of course, the faithful MX Run is perfect for such terrain, right? Those are exclusive places, I guess. I'm secure. Okay. Closed off. Electric fences and all. Have to look up what it's all about. Zilla, they call it. All right. Woo. And then, lap. Don't. Oh, she's on my diesel. Woohoo! Fuck! Woo! Ebo! And the rear shock is doing what it's meant for here. Woo! Whoa! Ah! Alright! Excellent tag. Your whole purpose, monsieur, rear shock, is to slev. That's a biggie. Getting up, moving up, One more game for the cause. Mr. Kav, Sheila, AP. So we ride. Whew. One more. Now we wind it back. Things it feels like. Boom, boom, boom. It's almost feeling as though bang your air. I don't know. 504. Whew. Not least. Always keep approaching. Pieka Kunama. I'm a full time. Deal double. Boom, boom, boom. Hello. Oh, so close. Nezokanza, in a road eventually it would lead me into Leopards Hill. This is a close, right?
Yes.
There's no outlet going to Leopards Hill from here. No. I'd have to go back.
Where exactly?
Sorry?
Where exactly?
No, I'm just connecting back into Leopards Hill. I came through this road, so I thought this would lead me back to Leopards Hill.
Uh-uh.
No. Okay, thank you. You don't need any help, do you? No?
Uh-uh.
Okay. All right, thank you. All right. I thought this would take me up. Trying to avoid going back the same way. You're weak now. I think I'm going back now, I'm tired. I'm not going up ahead, I'm going back now. Miss Madam, the road is not good. You could be GBM. You could go to Peter up with GBM. What? Oh, so you took it up to Mamma Murode? That's come from the right. Tienda kuli GBM. That's how you know somebody is prominent, right? If you're used as a landmark, or if your place is used as a landmark, this thing off. Holy. 1% remaining. What? How did I not notice this? Why is it may not anticipate this, rather not notice, but anticipate this. I've done 25, so it should be enough. This thing is almost going off as well. Lodge for sale. Yeah, but we're in the club. Woohoo! Wow, I wonder who stays here. I like the environment, right? Not too noisy. But at least it looks quiet. You'd be surprised what you'd find in places like this, right? So they seemingly appear quiet, but then in the dead of night, perhaps on a Friday or Saturday, just we hear loud music, right? That's what's happening close to where I stay, right? And there's some, I don't know, bar or something where people hang out. Let it go. Hit me back. Take my breath. Woohoo! Hey. Give me that. Woo! One time, right away. Woohoo! Tell me now. Call me how. Light up the night like the 4th of July. All right. Woohoo! Oh, the rear shock doing its thing here. Let me go! Take my breath. Woo. New breath. Take my breath. I don't know what to see. It's dead. Alright, man. Oh my God. It's a dog thing. The other day? No. Yeah, well, it's cold. Farm nest. All right. Close though. Thank you. I wonder where this road heads to. I wonder who lives here. Looks nice and pristine here. Ow! Them nigga take fire. Ride low. One day. Plots for sale. I'm almost running out of battery power and I'm thinking going left or right. Prime Rose Gardens. When I was with Precious, we should have come from here, I think. I don't want to use maps, I want to interact with people, right? Mabwana, I road yenda kut?
Yeah?
Yenda kut road?
Yenda kut Wembe's back.
Uptown? Alright.
I think I should just go back home. I'm tired now.
Yeah, I should just go back home. I'm a son the best.